We have arrived at Magic Kingdom. Look how pretty. This is the third time we're here for the 50th. Woo woo. So cute! So we have the Haunted Mansion Push Pop, which is another 50th item. We are, of course, you know, showing it here in front of the Haunted Mansion. We'll go ahead and try this one, let you guys know what we think of it. But you can see on here the really cute little intricate design. Sorry, I went out of focus. So it's got like the design on the wallpaper. It's got the sand, the quicksand, because the guys are sinking into the quicksand. So see, this guy, not focusing on him. And then you go down and into the quicksand they go. And that's very cute design. Now that we've relocated.
Yep, because it's crowded everywhere here, guys. It's insane. Anyway, I'm gonna eat this real quick. Just gonna put them out of their misery. It wasn't quicksand that killed them. It was me. Oh my god. I recommend taking a bigger bite. Oh my god. It's very messy. Oh my god. Very messy, very crumbly. It tastes like a dry cake pop. Like, I don't know if I'd recommend this, especially with kids. This thing is, I am covered. Doesn't taste bad, but it just tastes like, it tastes like cake crumbs that they just stuffed into here that were like from yesterday or like 2 days ago or 3 days ago. Sorry, putting that out there. So I don't know if I'd recommend it, but for look purposes and for pictures, it's cute. Yeah. Okay, you wanna try?
Sure.
Hey, I get to do it.
Go, go. Aww. See you. Oh. Yeah, what do you think, Carrie? Would you recommend it? It tastes like leftover cake crumbs. That's what it tastes like.
Yeah.
It tastes like a dry cake pop, in my opinion. So I don't give that a good rating at all.
The cream is like some kind of icing kind of a...
Yeah.
Tastes like a day-old cupcake.
Yeah. Well, that's what it is. That's literally... I think it's more than a day old, Carrie.
Yeah.
It's like the leftover crumbs from when they cut into make shaped cakes and such. So I don't know if I'd recommend this one at all. For the looks, I think that's just about it. It's not too much money for look purposes, but other than that, not something I'd recommend or get again. So... that's my opinion on that one, guys. Next up, we're trying more ice cream. Yay! Hello. Oh, this is Peter Pan. It's Moana. Cute. Hi, Mary Poppins. Oh, there's Aladdin. Oh, there's Stitch over there! It's Stitch! It's Max! Hi, Max! Hi! Hi! Oh, look who else is! Oh, that's so cute! Too cute! Woo!
Bebop. That was a fail. But now we're having the Hi-Ho Sundae. We wanted to get the Seven Dwarves Sundaes, one of those.
The cones.
They had, oh yeah, the Seven Dwarves cones. They had none of them. So, Hi-Ho Sundae it is. Cheers. Tastes like a sundae. I had the graham crackers. Yeah. It's got a nice crunch to it. So, I mean, if you have, between this and the Snow White one, honestly, I think this is much better. The Snow White one's, I guess, a little bit refreshing, but if you want something more like a sundae, go for this. It's good. Okay. Favorite Pirates of the Caribbean character is? Can you take a guess? Here, who's my favorite Pirates of the Caribbean character?
Barbosa!
Yeah, he is! Watch where you aim it! Oh! Oh! Dang! Sorry about that, Carrie! I got that on film, too! There's Jack. Hey Jack, how's it going? In this scene, they're all stealing everything, right? But being chased. They were not being chased by the woman. The only one being chased by the woman was the OG right here, that lady. She a tough one. She a tough brown. Yeah. And there I am, drinking with my cats. Yep. Ho, yo, ho, a pirate side for me.
Oh, look! Just kidding. Just kidding. It's because Carrie is the year of the poor. There she is, right there. That's her, the one sleeping, with shaking her leg. Just kidding.
Ho, yo, ho, a pirate's life for me.
Bye, Jack. All right, we have gotten the items for, you know, Mr. Toad's wild ride. We have the wild ride. We have the wild toad burger. And then we have Mr. Toad himself. And this must be like a chocolate peanut butter mousse cake style dessert. So we're going to go ahead and finally try the wild toad ride themed items.
Go ahead and try the drink first.
We gotta walk around and try to find one. You got?
It's got like licorice in here too.
Oh, interesting.
It's literally like licorice on them. The slushie's really good though.
Okay.
Nice glass of chugging. Gonna just sample. Third dots. Always good. Alright.
Toad burger.
Oh, you already got your senses too, Kate?
Yeah.
Huh. Alright guys, we're gonna go right towards the middle of the toad burger. And I of course got ketchup and mustard and all that to go and try it. Should I, you know, do the fixings first and then come back to you guys? Alright, so I have put all the fixing on my spicy brown mustard, some regular mustard, and some mayo. We're gonna go ahead and try it. Definitely not a burger. It's a brat burger, not a hamburger. It's good. Yeah. It's very good.
Okay.
I like it a lot more than a regular hamburger. Definitely. Yeah. Good.
All right, Carrie's turn. Let's go, Carrie. Hers is mustard, mayo, and ketchup, the usual.
It's good.
Good? Yeah, what do you think of it in comparison to other burgers around here?
I mean, it's
it's not a burger, it's different.
Yeah, yeah. Okay.
It's good, it's enjoyable.
All right, and the last item we have left to try is Mr. Toad himself. We're gonna eat you, Mr. Toad. I know, you got that smiley face, I'm eating you. Okay.
All right.
Mr. Toad, I'm gonna save your head. I want you to watch as I demolish your body.
Oh, boy. Poor Mr. Toad.
Right in the middle. You're still smiling, Mr. Toad. You're weird. All right. We actually got spoons for this. I just figured it was gonna cut it. I can taste the peanut butter. It's like a peanut butter pie.
Ooh.
That's good. That is really good. That's very, very good. You see how this stuff on the outside tastes. No, this is good. The texture is actually really interesting too. It's like a peanut butter pie. It's like kind of the best way I can describe it. Definitely like a peanut butter pie. Like a, almost like a peanut butter and jelly pie.
Ooh.
Okay. So, between, we obviously tried Casey's Corner the very first time. I did really like that funnel cake style hot, 50th celebration hot dog. But I definitely think Friar's Nook was something quick and easy. Because it's probably a little bit less crowded. Not as much seating, but a little less crowded.
Yeah, not as much seating.
Yeah. And again, Casey's Corner doesn't have that much either. It's
that's
always,
true.
It's always crazy, so.
We ended up over near Plaza.
Yeah, we had the Plaza. And like not even in a real seat, guys. But anyway, I definitely think this is probably the better one of the options that you have here, so.
Hi, Tiana.
She might adapt a crush on you, be careful. Very smothering relationship, I don't recommend it.
Here we have the sparkling sunshine. We're gonna go ahead and try that. This is from the sunshine terrace, sunshine tree terrace, technically.
Okay.
Tastes like orange cream. It's got all the sparkles on it. It's literally like an orange creamsicle, and it's got a very pretty presentation. I'm gonna take a little sip here.
Looks very dangerous though.
Mm-hmm. Good flavor combination. I do recommend trying this one. Though of the two drinks they have here, I like the I Love You float the most, even though it's not a 50th one. But if you want to try the 50th one, go ahead and try this one as well.
It's, even teacups had a 20 minute line, guys. Yeah.
Even teacups.
Yes.
Here we go.
Woo! Carrie's spinning in. Woo! I'm not doing anything. We of course are doing the lightning pass for going on the Haunted Mansion because the line right now is like 50 something minutes. It was 65 at one point. The crowds are just insane today, guys, but by doing the lightning lane, this is us. We are good. But the regular lane, all the way back there. Lightning lane, Nobody. All right, let's go.
The Treasure Cat Cafe. So I'm gonna go ahead and try them, see what this one tastes like. This one's much better than the other one was. Much, much, much better. I like this more than the other one they have too, which is the purple berry one. This one I think is my favorite one, so. Yeah, I definitely like this one. Very, very fruity, very refreshing. Good.
All right, so just wanted to talk really quickly about the items here at Harbor House. Now, a lot of people tend to forget about this restaurant, but honestly, it's got some really good food. My sister and I have already gotten these items before, so I can already tell you that they are really good. This is Hail to the Leaf, and this is, I think it's called the Sea Captain's Catch. But these are both items for the 50th that are really good here at Harbor House, which is right outside of Haunted Mansion. And they also have a really good milkshake here that's literally Haunted Mansion themed. So I definitely recommend coming by this restaurant.